Hi, and welcome to Taromovies. April just started and winter came back. So I took this chance to went out for an overnighter here in the Swiss mountains to say the winter and the snow goodbye for the season. And if you like, please join me. Thank you. I was actually hiking the whole day, and in about half an hour it's getting dark, so I had to hurry up a little to build my shelter up. I did a simple tent top setup, improvised one, but it's stable enough to protect me from the snow tonight and from the wind. Inside I have my Jervenbag Extreme with an inflatable insulation mat and a three-season synthetic sleeping bag. I have quite a few experience with it, and I'm sure it will keep me warm and comfortable tonight. So there's no time anymore to build a campfire up here, but I have a cooking system with me, and it's time to have something to eat now. There's a little trick. If you want to melt snow, just put already a little water on the bottom of the can, and the snow will melt much easier. Starts to snow again. Just let's have a look at temperature. The temperature is about -5 degrees Celsius. I had an hot instant soup and I'm quite tired, so I'm crawling into my bivy bag now. So I'm now in my bivy bag. And you can see, maybe, it is that cold outside that my breath, the condensation, just gets into ice crystals on the tarp. My gear here, that is the view outside. Maybe I make it a little bit brighter. Look at this. I put my boots in the compression bag of the bivy bag and put them inside the Jervenbag as well. The same as my clothing and my trousers. I took them off and placed them next to me. I have some long underpants now. I also took the water bottle inside, which I heated up on the wood gas stove. Of course, also the camera equipment and the batteries get inside as well. So it's time to sleep. Maybe I'll listen for a few minutes to the sound of snow, which gets a little bit heavier now. Hopefully I have a good night. And if I'm get up during the night, I probably will do this move. That's about it. So, see you tomorrow, guys.
Good morning, everyone. It's about 7:30 and I had a very, very cozy and warm night in here. It's actually that cozy that I could stay at least an hour longer in here. So just have a look outside. So outside it started to snow again, and it's that nice and cozy here that I will have my breakfast while I'm lying there. I have some cheese, a sausage and bread here, and still some warm water left in my canteen from yesterday evening. Let's do the temperature check, and what do we have? It's still about -5 degrees Celsius.
I'm heading forward now to my car, which takes a few hours through this amazing, beautiful winter wonderland, which is actually a gift at this time of the year. In 1 week, all will be gone because we have spring. For more videos, please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Give me a thumb up and leave a comment below. I would be very happy if you join Taromovies the next time again. Tschüss, ciao, and bye bye.